Today, I will show you how to make traditional food in Vietnam on Tet Holidays. This is Chung Cake. Cake made with sticky rice, meat, and green peas is wrapped into the leaves. Tet is a special term for all the people in my country that once gives me a chance to get together with my family, visit friends, and pray for persons who have died. Before the Tet Holidays, we clean our house, make chung cake, place fruits on the altar, buy a peach or a kumquat tree to decorate our home. At the same time, we plant a bamboo tree in our front yard that is decorated with some flash bulbs and a Vietnamese flag to drive away the ghosts. During the Tet Holidays, we wear new clothes to welcome and visit our friends and neighbors. We always say, Chúc Mừng Năm Mới. Somehow, this is the time when we are happy and smile without worrying about all the things in life. I'm really excited waiting for Tet. Thanks for watching my video. Keep watching to the end.
Finished.